Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to use a glue gun. So this is a glue gun and its brand is Crown, and this is supported with this stick also. Even I can load small sticks. So I bought this glue gun for 550 rupees, and you can see here they marked 100 watts and 60 watts. And there is a switch. If you move this small arrow to the 60 watts, then there will be a green light, and it will heat up very slowly. And if you keep in 100 watts, it will heat up a little bit fast. And let's begin how to use it. So the materials required are this popsicle stick, and this glue gun has a plug like this. So you need to connect it to the mains AC voltage, and when I press this 100 watts, and when I turn on the glue gun, you can see here the light glows like this. So if the light glows like this, it is in 100 watts, and if I adjust to 60 watts, and you can see here it's green. So I'm adjusting, so it's turning. So I'm keeping in 100 watts for fast mode. So I think it hit up. So let's check the whether there is glue coming, and yes, the glue is coming. So I'll show you the basic how to stick a popsicle stick. So I took two of these, and you need to very slowly press the trigger and just apply little glue, and you need to just very slowly keep the stick on top and wait for a few minutes so that it would be sticking little strong. So I think it is stuck. So you can see here it's very strong. So whatever I did, it cannot break. But if you do very strong, it can be broken. So I have little water on the sticks, so the glue gun cannot stick it. So I will remove the water content, and when I put some glue, and like this, if I keep it on and waiting for some more minutes, this stick I washed up because it was little dirty, so I washed up, so the water content was inside. So you can see here the glue gun can will not support for water contents. So you can see here, whatever I did, the water content cannot be stuck. So you need to take a thing which is not water contented. So for example, I am taking these two cloth pegs like this, and I can just do like this. I applied little hot glue like this, and just slowly press it, and it would be stuck, and it would take little more power to take off. So if I am in hurry bury, you can see here I can also destroy this one. So when I connect this, so when I put some glue, and when I put on the cloth pack, I have to wait for some minutes so it would dry. So it's dried, and you can see here when I take it slowly, you can see here it's not dried. So you need to wait for 10 minutes to dry. So this glue gun is powerful, and if you say the glue gun is leaking, don't think that it is not a quality, because the stick is little bit of weight, and the element heats up, and the stick automatically pulls out through the hole so that it leaks. So thank you for watching. I'll upload something new, such as how to use a soldering iron. And thank you for watching, and till my next video, bye bye, and see you in my next video. If you want any video such as like this electronics how to use, you can comment on my video. And please don't forget to like, share and subscribe and comment. So in my next video, I'll see you. And till my next video, bye bye.